Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another day of vlogmas. Y'all, I'm so excited to be attempting this year. Let me stop saying attempting this, because I really want to follow through. So I'm gonna put my positive vibes out there and say I'm going to complete all of vlogmas this year. So I hope you guys are enjoying what I have put out so far. But today I have errands as usual. That seems like all I ever do. But first of all, y'all, let me just shout out to myself for my lovely twist out that came out so good. I don't know if y'all can see it really good, but yeah, I just have like a ponytail at the top and this is the bottom. I don't know how well y'all can see that, but anyhow, y'all, I can tell you for myself, it's cute. So I just dropped my daughter off to get her nails done and her feet done, because since she's a working person now, y'all, she said today is her only day off before this weekend, and she had to get her nails and her toes done because she's in her her dad is getting married, so she's in his wedding this weekend. So I dropped her off to do that. While she's in there, I'm gonna go to Target because I need to find a couple of things that I need to go ahead and put my own Christmas decor up. A few pieces that I'm missing. I don't really like to change my tree colors every single year because I feel like that's a waste of buying ornaments and stuff, unless you just change out like one color. As you guys know, my favorite color is blush. I love it year round, no matter what time of the year it is, you can throw some blush in there some kind of way. So that's usually the color that that is the color that I've had for the last 2 years. And I have changed up a couple of things, but I'm just not ready to let go. I'm just not ready to just say, okay, I'm finna have my tree be red and green. I ain't ready for that. So until I'm ready, it's gonna be blush and gold. So I have a few things that I need to pick up. So I'm gonna go in Target, since Target is right here, while she does that, because I have a nail appointment for myself on tomorrow. So I had to bring her today because she's working tomorrow. So yeah, I'm just about to go into Target and try to find that stuff. I'm sorry y'all if I'm looking all around. I'm sitting in the parking lot, but it's cars that look like they was gonna hit each other. But I'm gonna go on Target and get the stuff that I need, and I'm gonna take you guys along with me today to, you know, get my errands and stuff done. So let's go. All right, y'all, made it in Target. Wouldn't be a Target run without your Starbucks. So I got the what is it called? The caramel brulee. One of the new Christmas time drinks. So that's the only reason I have my mask off, y'all, because I'm drinking my drink. I'm trying to find me some cute Christmas time pajamas, but I don't see any. Of course, after Black Friday, you don't have anything left in here. So y'all, let me look around and see, because I need to be done in here by the time Mackenzie is finished. So let me check around here. Y'all, these are so cute and they're only $10. I think I'm gonna get these. And they got the little, you can't see them, but they have grips on the bottom. These are cute. I'm gonna get these. They got different colors too. And everything. So y'all, I think I'm gonna get these pajamas. If I can, there we go. I like these, and plus I already ordered this robe and the matching slippers, and that should be delivered like within a couple days, so I thought this was cute. Y'all notice my color, so I'm gonna get these too. So I was looking at the sweaters. I already have this one, but they have this one and it comes in red, so I think I'm gonna get one of these. Hopefully this fits, y'all. This is cute. Okay. Y'all, my baby want one of these for Christmas. He been asking for one since his birthday. And they don't have any. They have this little yellow one, but he said he don't want yellow. He wants red. So, sold out. This is what I came in here for. I'm glad they still have some. I don't know if I need silver, or I think I'm gonna do this silver color. Yep, that'll work.
All right, guys, before I show you the finished result of my Christmas tree being put up, I just want to come on here and just close the vlog out. I'll let you say hi in a second, Kingston. I just want to come on here and just close the vlog out really quickly. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me move back this light. There we go. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Like I said before, I have a lot of other things planned for Vlogmas. So make sure that you subscribe so you don't miss an upload and turn on that notification bell. Y'all, sure I'm so tired I can't even talk. Okay, what you got to say, Kingston?
And Jalen videos.
Kingston and Jalen videos?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
And our camera's about to die.
Yes, my camera is about to die. So, good night, guys. I hope you enjoy my tree, and I will see you tomorrow.
Merry Christmas.
Bye.